8 years. That's how long a federal judge says Lewis Bennett will spend in prison for the death of his wife, Isabella Hellman. Bennett pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter after his wife disappeared at sea in May of 2017. He told authorities she fell overboard when their catamaran hit something in the water near the Bahamas. Her body was never found. But investigators with the FBI reported they found evidence Bennett sunk the boat intentionally. He apologized to Hellman's family as they sat quietly inside the judge's 13th floor courtroom during the hearing. Defense attorneys asked for a 7-year sentence, but the judge stuck with the plea agreement reached back in November. An attorney representing the Hellman's family stopped short of saying they were pleased.
I think the judge spoke for himself, and pleased is not a word you use in a case like this under any circumstance. It's just a tragedy all the way around. I think the judge recognized the severity of the crime and sentenced as he felt was appropriate.
His hearing was previously delayed as the courts worked out issues involving the couple's estate and the young daughter, Amelia, who is now in the care of Bennett's parents in Scotland and will turn 3 in July.